I started interviewing women all over Australia about having it all, and ultimately that I took that, all of that thinking, all of that learning. I was doing a project with a journalist mate of mine, actually, and took all that learning into Wade and started actually looking at women in the workforce and women in politics, and started mapping the attrition rates of women out of positions of leadership, of power, of STEM, which we know will fuel the, you know, the future of work. And my major master's thesis actually became looking at the pipeline. And I thought, hang on, I'm at the end of it. I can't just retrofit things in here, you know, quotas on boards, yes, good for that. But actually what we need to do is put an intervention at the beginning of the pipeline.
Yeah.
And so GirledWorld became that solution.